In the hall that was built of moonlight, dreams, music, and mirage, Lirazel knelt before her father's throne and besought a rune that should restore to her Alveric, bringing him over the border and into the Elfin lands. And with him, she prayed might come some garden of earth, or bank where violets lay, or hollow where cowslips swayed, to shine in Elfland forever. "I have no rune," he said, "that has power to lure anything from the mundane fields. No rune, but one. And that, the last of the potencies of our realm." And so it was that those in Earl saw coming towards them a shimmering line of silver sweeping over the fields. Slowly it came, like the blended twilights of old, lost summer evenings. It flowed past the houses and broke over them with a burst of unearthly foam. Elfland had poured over Earl.